That's how the still lives came about, right. You know? Because before that, I was trying to be too clever. You know, you're trying to do something heavy and conceptual and all that, you know? But you're not ready, you know? So, after meeting Latif, I decided, okay, I'm going to start with the ABCs, you know? And still life is actually the simplest form of painting. You take an object, compose it nicely, and you paint it, you know? You don't think too much about what it means, or as long as it's well done, well composed, you know?